Anita Lerche, the Heer from Denmark, is back to enthrall audiences worldwide with her rich and vibrant second Punjabi album, Sadke Punjab Ton.
Sashikal, Namaste and Assalamualaikum. I feel very excited and happy to tell you all about my new album, Sadke Punjab Ton, which is going to be released very soon. The title song, Sadke Punjab Ton, resonates the love I feel for Punjab from deep inside my heart, and that is what it literally means. Sammi is a traditional folk song, and it is also a traditional folk dance danced by women. My song, Sammi, is a tribute to all Punjabi women. Chandani is about a woman missing her husband who's away working. She's asking the moon to convey the message of love to him. Mekokalena is about a newlywed woman who has misplaced her little puka, her nose ring, and she really must find a way to replace it before her husband and in-laws discovers the fact that it is gone. Jugani is very popular in Punjabi folk. Parts of the song also brings you to Pakistan because I wanted to include the whole of Punjab on this album. My own composition of Meria Ranja came to life on a full moon night when I was longing to be united with my own soulmate. Walking close together, I've included two love songs called Mahiave and Sonia as bonus tracks on my album. The music is a great fusion of modern Western and Bollywood, and some of it has actually been recorded in Mumbai by some of A.R. Rahman's musicians. The album would not have been complete without a Hindi song that expresses my deep love for India. It has got a strong patriotic vibe to it, and it is one big celebration of the fascinating and beautiful country, India. I'd like to thank all my fans for constantly inspiring me to continue recording new songs. I love all the sweet messages that I receive every day, and I hope to see you on my upcoming tour. Enjoy the album and remember to follow and connect with me on my social media.